The most lethal missile in the world is the Trident II. Trident II is classified as an SLBM, or submarine-launched ballistic missile. If a Trident II missile locks onto an enemy's base, they'll be decimated within seconds. That's because the Trident II moves at a jaw-dropping speed of 13,000 miles an hour. The United States and the UK Navy have spent a combined $53.2 billion on the missile system to date.